Hello, I'm Dr. Nischal. I'm a dermatologist practicing at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic in Vijayanagar, Bangalore. The itchy, scaly rash which comes under control only with a moisturizer is a clear-cut case of dryness. Whenever you apply moisturizer and it is not coming under control, we need to think that there is something more than dryness alone. The commonest thing is hand eczema. So it's also called as housewife's eczema because people are exposed to a lot of water and detergents. What it does is it basically removes the skin's natural moisturizers and this breaks down the normal skin barrier. So then they are more prone for all types of infections and allergies. In these situations, if the dryness is mild, then it comes down with moisturizers and emollients. If it crosses certain limit, it goes for an eczema-like reaction. Once it goes for eczema reaction, we need to put people on other medications like some cooling agents, then creams to reduce the eczema reaction, and occasionally tablets may be required. Other common things which can be there when you have an itchy rash is a fungal infection, we call it as tenia manum, or it can be psoriasis. So tenia infection, that's a fungal infection, also commonly called as ringworm infection, is not so frequent, but yeah, you have to consider this possibility. Especially if you have any other part with an itchy rash, then the likelihood of getting a tenia manum, that's a fungal infection in the palm, is higher. Psoriasis is again a condition which is an ongoing process which stays in the body for a very long duration. It can either involve only the palms or it can be present all over the body. Sometimes whenever it is only in the palms, yeah, people do tend to miss it out, but a clinical examination which is done thoroughly helps in picking it up in most of the occasions.